Yo, 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 it's your main man, Master Panda.
And your favorite alien, Living Weirdo.
And we're back and we're better.
With some BO3.
Some more BO3, because, I mean, like, of course, oh, I got something for Seth. I didn't realize that. Because we all know that you loved it.
You guys, like, watched it a lot. Thanks for our subscribers subscribing. We really love you guys. We will start making more videos more frequently now.
At least we'll try. Okay. I mean, alright. That's,
Alright, tone down your anxiety. Okay, see you.
Guy!
So.
Crap. There you go. Alright.
So, yeah. We played a little. We're both level 30s.
We did prestige. That's why we're
starting over. Yeah. We're gonna do some TDMs today.
Yeah.
We will get into UMG wagers and stuff like that later. We will get into some UMG wagers and stuff like that, but that's a little later in time. Never mind. Both these men's got glitch and reapers and right. Kinetic armor and curvy spikes.
Alright, cool. I'll be rocking with that now later today.
I'll be walking with that. Yo, there's Sparrow.
Oh, God. Excuse me.
There's Sparrow. Let us know in the comments what guns y'all want us to use for, like, videos like this. Like, we'll go with a certain clash y'all want us to use. You know, anything like that. Since we're at this match, I'll work on the BMP.
Let's do ICR. ICR one, that is.
I like the BMP for this map.
Not bad.
Yeah.
We probably want something a little bit long range, maybe. BMP, when it starts to get long range, it starts to get a little bit wobbly.
I might throw a Havoc out there later on then again. Where did that guy just go?
I killed a guy. He just walked past. I don't know if that was the guy you're talking about.
Probably was, because he was just here. Can't find nobody for the life of me.
I mean, I found like two people, but they all die. You trying to shoot me?
No, my sight's not there yet. Oh, God.
Yeah, it was a grenade.
Thanks for warning the black guy.
I tried. Didn't work that well, though.
Oh, you didn't say anything.
I didn't. You sure? I'm pretty sure I said something.
You know what? A few more. What? Yeah, I'm going to go with the ICR. Me, Havoc. Go with a Havoc. Havoc, the ICR.
Oh!
The Havoc Commando.
I've been sniped.
I haven't got a single kill.
Oh. You should really, like, stop sucking.
Huh.
Just saying.
Yeah, I'll leave that to your mom.
Yeah, we can take it that way. I mean, which mom are we talking about, though? Because I have, like, 8 of them.
The one you least liked. That one that, ruins everything for you.
Oh. My birth mom.
Oh, you're petty. I forgot this is on mute.
Is it on mute? It is still on mute. I forgot all about that.
We'll take it off mute. Okay, I'll take this kill. I was about to say, if he doesn't die. Alright, don't start lagging now.
Jeez, we're right next to the box. Why are you lagging? Yo. Why?
Okay, hold on.
Why?
Give it a few minutes. You pickle it in place. Our signal's good. Alright, guys. Sorry for the lag.
We are so sorry.
Crap.
On the good side, we're winning.
Yeah. Once you know, just I'm gonna lag and we're losing.
I'm killing somebody.
I'm trying to kill somebody. I killed somebody. I had a camel from my VMP.
Okay, yeah, I'm dead.
I finally died.
This is ridiculous. Why?
Maybe it's this lobby we're in.
Yes, that guy.
Alright, let's cut his signal off.
No.
Yeah, we might have to leave this lobby, you guys. Sorry. If we do, we'll cut this part out of the video, if it does. Yeah, I might leave the lobby.
we'll have to leave this lobby.
Alright, guys, I'm so sorry we're going to have to leave the lobby. I hate quitting games. I hate leaving lobbies like that.
Yeah.
But it's to the point where if you guys are not getting good quality and good viewing, and even though we're not giving you a good camera angle and stuff like that, but I would still want you guys to have, like, a good game, not all laggy and stuff. That's stupid. Yeah. But, yeah, no. Yeah, leave that. 46%.
I mean, we could always go back to what's the name? Chaos Mosh Pit.
Yeah, that's what I'm finna do.
Alright, cool. Alright, Chaos Mosh Pit it is. Kill Confirm or Safeguard?
Safeguard?
I know, right?
I hate killing Confirm.
We both hate it so much. I don't know if it's just me. I like looking at the. I look like looking at
that's people actually pretty head. Creative right there.
Yeah, boy.
It's pronounced, yeah, boy. Get it right.
I'm sorry. Let me try again. Yeah, boy.
You're disgraced to human kind.
Yeah, no.
I spit on people like you.
I spit on the ground. Oh, that's cool. I feel like that.
Bloody nurse, hot.
I
mean,
no.
Okay.
Bye. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we hate killing confirmed.
It might end up being one match today. Why? Even though we hate it, we're not gonna leave it.
God.
Jeez, man.
I know what I'm using for this. I'm
gonna have to go with Pharaoh. On this one.
K-N with the shot, boy. Oh, my Lord. We were watching this this video not too long ago with Whis and Lord Beerus from Dragon Ball Z Super, right?
If you're a Dragon Ball Z fan, shout out.
If you're Naruto fan, shout out. I mean, if you're anime fan, shout out. You're right. Life straight. We love you guys.
Anime.
Anime for life.
A1, day one.
So, oh God, oh God. All right, that person came by Zoom.
Where he at, though?
Get his stuff.
Mm-hmm. Where?
I'll take that.
You know, I'm gonna run shotgun. Because, why not? Shotgun.
All right, but well, like I was saying, so we're watching this video, and so he's like, so Lord Beerus and,
Whis
were playing, a game, right?
2K7.
What, yeah, 2K17.
On, I don't know what system
it was. It doesn't really matter. So, they're playing it, and next thing you know, they're, Beerus is LeBron James, and Whis is, Stephen Curry. So, they're like, oh, yeah, Whis Curry with the shot, boy.
And he like, Beerus James with the shots, boy. Like, bruh.
Like, I'm like, bro, really? I mean, if you want to play snipers, we can play snipers. I don't think you want to play snipers.
It's happening again, DeMarco. It was glitching for me.
Lamar, I don't think he wants to do that. I don't think he wants to play snipers.
I mean, apparently they do. So take it out and show him what it is. Whip it out, DeMarco.
Say no more. We can play snipers. Yeah, see, it's doing it.
Yeah. Finally, it happens to you, too. Usually, it's only me that happens to. Starts glitching and lagging and all type of... Holy crap, what? How? You shot me from so far away with a shotgun.
Okay, go ahead, man. Alright.
That's that Haymaker 12.
You want to appear in the window? No?
Whee.
Okay. Oh, no. Okay, I thought so. You didn't want to appear in the window, though. Like I said, a little scared little boy.
Alright. Looking to, you know, tell us? Or you know, that's a pent-up anchor about scared little boys?
I'm tired of people like want to pull out snipers, but when a real man pull out a sniper and show y'all what a sniper's actually about, running around for the quick scope, all y'all want to run. It's funny to me.
I don't know why people camp in Black Ops. It's so annoying.
It's annoying. Like, you literally have, they made this game so you can be versatile. Like, you can run and snipe and all that. Why camp? They made this game so camping can stop.
I legit have one kill. I'm doing so bad. No, don't.
I got four.
Yeah, are you kidding me? I knew that was gonna happen, and I tried to.
But it's confirms, not kills.
Oh yeah, true.
That's one thing I hate about killing confirm. They butcher stats. Like Loki, you can be like the beastiest person on your team right now, but they're like butchering your stats.
That's a shotgun. Up close to the face. We're actually keeping it in pretty close.
Yeah. Here we go. Alright, he just disappeared. Or he got blasted. One of those. DJ, turn it up. Ladies, it's your dance. Come on. I don't see what's going on. Why you do it with no hands?
Let go.
Oh, I like the way you ride. I like the way you ride. Yeah, you didn't think I
want to do.
You didn't think I had a teammate, did you?
Yeah, I think they had a freaking hailstorm missile.
Yeah, Hell Hydra.
You're right. We're just kidding. We don't love Hydra.
I don't. Captain America all day.
Just kidding.
Hey. All right. So here's a fun little contest I sent to blast me with a shotgun. So you guys should take your favorite superheroes and your favorite villains. Don't matter. They don't have to be in the same universe. Don't have to be in the same.
They have to be like Marvel. Don't have to be DC and DC or Capcom, anything like that.
Make some dream matches and we'll let's put our comments on who we think would win. We're not taking death battles idea. We're not going to do a death battle of it. We're just going to say who we think would honestly win. Like, one argument I think is good. Alice and the girl from Underworld.
What is her name? Please tell us.
Yes, figure out her name.
I totally forgot her name.
I'm going to Google her name after this because I'm not going to keep calling her the girl from Underworld because she's a legit beast and she deserves to have her name.
Yeah.
Said. So,
and if you don't know who Alice is the girl from Resident Evil. And if you're going to go see Resident Evil 7,
don't ruin it. No spoilers, please.
I'm going to go see that movie, and it should be light.
We're both going to go see that together.
Yeah.
If you guys haven't seen Split yet, that's actually a pretty good movie. I recommend it.
I still need to go see that myself.
We can actually watch that here.
Oh, yeah, we can. Fire stick all day, baby.
So, yeah, Split is a good movie. I recommend that. Some of the kids' movies that came out, like Mona and all that.
I haven't watched that yet.
That's actually a pretty good movie.
I should really catch up on my movies.
Yeah, those are actually pretty good movies. I didn't like Finding Dory.
The thing with me, I'm always watching TV shows. I'm not really watching
movies. Yeah, we're huge Doctor Who fans. So any of you Doctor Who fans out there, you know.
Hop into my TARDIS, ladies.
AKA hop in them DMs. Also, we're both single. Except Lamar has a wife.
Shut up, we're not going to talk about that, okay? Shaniqua is not important all time.
Oh, God. Why such a wretched name?
You talking about Watermelon Drea?
Bro, hey, we ain't going to slam other YouTubers on here.
Just kidding. I love This Is a Commentary.
Yeah, that's actually pretty funny. T. Padel, Perfect Laughter. I love all those guys. Their reaction videos are great. They have me dying.
Yes, every time.
Every time, like T. Padel's video, people, the type of people up in church. Oh my lord, that dude just got obliterated.
Yeah, he did, and I caught both of those.
No,
I just pulled it out. That's what she said. But wait, no.
That's what he said.
That's what he said. We won. Yeah.
So I'm thinking. Maybe we can do one more, probably.
14 minutes.
Yeah, we got one more.
We can do another one.
We got one more left in us. We'll have to make it something short.
Uplink game? See if we find an uplink game for y'all.
We'll stay in Chaos Mosh a bit, so we don't have to leave the lobby.
Yeah.
We'll think of the shortest game ever and just find it for you guys. That's a good mix right there. So, I didn't do that bad actually. For me hitting kill and confirm,
I did terrible. Well, I got a lot of kills. Me grabbing clan tags, on the other hand, it's terrible. They should have kills.
I just give me the kills. That's it. That's
all I need. Right,
bro. But, yeah. So, like, we love those YouTubers. They're funny. I think you guys should watch them. I think you guys will enjoy them. They always make me laugh. So, and, you know, not everything's funny to me. They just make things funny.
Yeah.
Unrelated topic. You guys should also check out Dank Ops, Team Martin, YouTube Brock. Go check out those guys, and for you guys who's already subscribed to them, let them know, let Brock and T-Martin know, catch me on Call of Duty, how about that? Catch me on Call of Duty, how about that? So, yes, that is an official challenge. Catch us on Call of Duty, how about that?
It's not a challenge for me.
Come on, watch some people, man.
I'm just kidding. But, I suck at Call of Duty, though.
Like, we'll play you in BO3, we hate Infinite, so.
Pretty sure they do, too.
No, they play that heavily.
Really, now?
Well, I wouldn't say heavily, they really play the remastered more.
No.
We're leaving.
Alright then. Looks like we have to find a uplink game. 0.9.
I don't think we're gonna get an uplink game. Yeah, we're not getting an uplink game.
Oh, hey.
Lord.
Hold on, let me vote.
Fringe? Hey, I'm gonna go Fringe. Wait, if we do get up in game.
Yes, switch.
Overdrive?
You know what? I'm gonna be risky with it.
And do what? Glitch?
Yeah.
That could be a good idea. Oh, yeah, we might get out. Yeah, we get up in game.
We're getting up in game.
Cool.
So, I think you guys, will like those YouTubers, or some of my favorite YouTubers. They're funny, great commentary.
Yeah.
But like I said, though, they're clan in here. Okay, cool.
Is it?
Yeah.
Where? I mean, it's only a couple people.
Yeah. Also, our clan is 0, as you see it spelled. If you want to join our clan, join.
Join Zito.
Join Project Zero. With the panda and the weirdo.
Gang.
Bars.
Going.
After this one, we'll sign out. We'll be uploading some Naruto today, too.
Naruto.
One Punch.
One.
Probably my favorite Naruto movie ever. He just straight socks, dude.
Oh, no. Boruto is pretty good to me.
Yeah, Boruto is pretty good. I think that's my second favorite one.
Boruto is pretty good. The best part about that whole movie is the way how Boruto was so surprised when his dad went into sage mode. Because, he's always, just, chilling out, not really, showing his real power. And then,
because we all know Naruto is an ultimate beast that destroys anything that walks in his path and threatens his family.
He finally goes into sage mode, and then Boruto's like, what the actual heck?
And hold on.
I'm like, this is my dad? My dad's a freaking beast.
Hold on. When did you become my dad? What did you do with my dad?
Right, when my dad becomes such an awesome dude. I thought my dad was a loser.
Let my dad turn to sage mode. I'm like, get him, dad!
Whoop that trick!
Get him!
Whoop!
Where you go? Where do you think he went?
I don't know. Oh, he went that way. And yeah, he threw it in.
He threw it in?
Yeah, that's what I'm
crap, I got popped. Sniper. Grandma's house.
Yeah, I see. Yeah.
Yeah, he's grandma's house. He's coming this way.
I saw him.
Where's he at?
He's running through this way. Through to, the door part. Yep. Sorry, got him. Alright, where are we running? Where's our teammate? Where is he going? And he's dead. Cool.
Grab it.
Trying.
Up more. Nice.
Mini outside, how about that?
Only thing I don't like about the Pharaoh is the fact that it's a 3-round burst.
It's four round.
It's pretty powerful, but then again, it takes a lot.
Dude, they're murking us right now.
4-0?
Yes. Alright, I'm gonna have to use my overdrive.
Got it.
Oh, you got it. Cool.
Crap.
Behind you.
Yeah, no.
Run as fast as you can. You can't catch him. He's a black man.
Come on. I'm a zombie, but I run fast, homie.
Come on. Crap! I was waiting for it so I could grab it. Alright, teammate got it. Cool.
I'm gonna get him out this window. Which one ran up on me?
HCXD ready for deployment.
Alright, thank you, Sharon.
Alright, thanks, Sharon.
God, she's so hot. Have you seen Sharon today? She's so fucking hot. Bro,
she's like, oh my gosh, I got this thing. Man, I almost jizzed in my pants.
Jizzed in my pants.
Where's he at?
Killed him.
Alright, cool.
Oh, I have one bullet left. I should probably reload.
Who got it?
Teammate.
Crap, enemy. Dropped it.
Yeah. Up, teammate again. Right behind him.
Cool. Watch out behind y'all. Watch out behind y'all. Like, right behind y'all.
Kill him. Yes. Watch out. Do it in front.
Got him. Where's... Go.
He's waiting for backup.
I'm right here. Literally.
I'm coming. What the heck?
I got it.
I'm coming your way right now.
Juke City. No! Oh, I should have threw it.
Did you get it?
No.
Nah. Crap. No.
Where is he at?
Don't know. Find him.
Come back around.
Yes, yeah.
Want the warehouse? That
warehouse, yeah.
Teammate got it.
Right behind him.
Cool.
I'm still waiting for my chance to actually use this. Oh, sad. I didn't see that dude right there.
Fucking thing is on my back.
You're running the wrong way.
I know. There's a fucking specialist over there.
Alright. I'm following you. Oh! I tried to shoot him and he shot me and I was like, oh god.
Sorry, Lamar, I had to go the wrong way. Did I get it?
No.
I tried to throw it in. Sorry, bro.
It's cool. You're not letting me down. You're letting the whole team down.
Alright, make me feel like more of a piece of a crap. Thanks.
Yeah, of course. Anytime, man. Come on, we're gonna
take that. Got him.
No, there's like three of them. You mean. Probably got one of them. Oh, he dropped it. He dropped the soap. Go get him.
He keep dropping it.
Did he throw it over?
No. You can go.
Teammate throw it over. I can make it. If teammate throw it over.
I don't have it.
No.
He's not dropping it.
I see. Oh my gosh.
Throw it, nigga.
Throw it. Yeah, it's not gonna be up to make it anyway. These are days I wish I had a mic so I could talk to everybody.
Yeah, this is the reason why we need a mic.
Yeah, not only that, so we can also record.
Not for my PS4.
Yeah, so you don't have to deal with terrible quality anymore.
Also, we're gonna be recording PS3 games. I gotta figure out how to record PS3 games same way you can record PS4.
Yeah.
We're only down by two, so we're good.
Yeah, we're good. I just want to get that last point in, so it needs to be a tie.
I'm using the KN right now because the Pharaoh's not doing it.
Mm. Well, you using the Pharaoh the whole time?
Yeah.
So right through a grenade.
I was going to say, if nobody grabs it, you know, it's mine. Teammate, where are you going?
He probably think it's... Oh, no, he's going around through the barn.
All right. Cool, I'm with him.
I died to this guy. Oh, no, I died to that guy. Let's go on, Marco. Come your way.
Got it.
Throw it back to me. I have, what's her name?
Come on. Come here. Go. Crap.
That's all these people right there.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna call my care package in real quick, and I'm gonna defend the thing just in case. Where you at?
Got him.
Alright, cool.
Oh, he sniped me dead in my face. What'd you get? Oh, okay, great. That's gonna come in handy. Did we make it? He threw it in. I need this ICR to do so much more damage.
So you think I'm using my can?
Once I get this FMJ, it's done.
It's over for you.
It's
Yeah, I'm blittering your whole life right now, ain't I?
I'm just watching on your screen. You just kill everyone. No. Except for that guy. No. Ladies.
Okay, I see where he's going.
Where is he going?
He's going through here.
You going through bar? Yeah, he is.
I'm right here.
With you, bro.
Hey, cool. I'm behind you. I got a glitch if you need it.
Budge. Grab it. Grab it.
Jimmy got it.
I'm going to follow up behind y'all just in case.
He threw it.
He threw it in?
Yeah.
All right. Going
for it. You got overdrive?
You tell me.
Hostiles have destroyed your hardened sentry.
No, not your hardened sentry. Actually could have came handy, but where did you place it at?
I put it right by the thing. Right by our goal.
Alright, cool.
Oh, you thought I was playing. No, they're not scoring. No score for you. You dropped it?
Yep. I picked it up, I dropped it again, and it's another guy running. And the base key running.
Alright, they're running through tracks,
Wait, no, I got him.
Alright, cool. Alright.
Oh, that's our guy.
Overdrive it. Alright, I'm right behind you.
Juke City. Dang it! Which way are you going?
He went around bar.
Gotcha.
I see him. He's going through the one warehouse.
Alright.
He should be. He dropped it.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, cool.
I'm throwing over the edge.
Alright, I'm heading back towards the middle right now.
Someone right there.
I'm right there. Crap, no, I died.
Alright, I'm coming that way anyway.
Alright, cool. I'm right behind you. Nah, nigga.
But say somebody please kill him.
Got it. I got a glitch.
Right. There's a dude right behind you.
Bitch.
Nice use.
Outsmart the dumb people.
Go.
And I'm going. Go. Crap, it's right there. Grab it. Way to run it up there. That was a nice glitch.
Yeah.
He grabbed it. He's coming.
Where? Oh, crap.
Got him.
Oh, I have overdrive.
Grab it. I got that person.
Yes. Let's go.
Alright, that was the last video of the day.
Maybe not the last video, but the last game.
The last game of Call of Duty. We might upload another Call of Duty.
Maybe.
He was finna sock him.
He was chasing him. He was finna
real quick.
Wait, it was good.
Hey. That way. What'd I get?
Oh yeah, you're right there. What's my boast?
Laugh at y'all. I'm gonna give y'all a good game, but no chatter. Ooh, I got 22 kills.
24.
Our team was actually working real well right there.
Yeah.
One dude got 25. I'm glad he wasn't at the top of the list. He wasn't doing anything.
He really wasn't.
But that's the last game right there from your favorite alien living world.
And your main master panda.
Peace.
Catch you later.